And Radulov gets bumped by George Parros. Jaguar trying to play it to O'Brien, and Smithson nearly stepped in between and took it away. And here we go. Hordichuk came after Parros because Parros took a liberty with Radulov. And George Parros was very willing. Hordichuk gets his sweater off and then just pulls Parros down with him.
That jersey came off awfully easy. Darcy Hordichuk.
Not so sure George Parros had that much to do with the sweater coming off.
Yeah. It's a big advantage, of course, for players when they fight if they do not have their hockey jersey on, because it does not give their opponent anything to really grab on, get a purchase onto. We'll see what the referees have to say about this one.
Yeah, Hordichuk reports to the penalty box, but if they rule that sweater wasn't tied down, it's a game misconduct.
And that's what Chris Pronger is lobbying for right now. Let's see. I mean, it doesn't look like it. You see the tie down. Stop it right here, guys. And the back of his pants right there is a little tag, and you'll see it flipping around. You see it kind of flipping around. That's what the jersey is supposed to be tied down. At that point, it was not attached. That's why the jersey came off so easily. But it's up to the officials to determine whether or not they're going to give him an extra minor penalty. See the referees taking a look at it? They're looking at the tie down. They're saying, how the heck did that jersey come off?